Hey everybody, it's the Mega Smash Gamer, and here today we're going to play another custom story. We are going to play Baldur's Discovery, and it should be pretty scary, so I'm fairly excited. You can read the text, I actually don't want to, I will read it, but you can just pause and read it. So, it should be pretty scary. It should have a lot of jump scares. So, oh, I forgot to take time. 2 seconds. Bum bum bum. I have to take time so I know how long the episodes will be. Okay, there we go. Okay, so we start with. Can we open the door? No, we can't. Okay. So we start with. I don't know. Oh. Holy shit. Yeah, okay, that was the first jump scare. Holy shit, is he cooking his penis? I don't hope so, I don't think it's healthy. Yeah. Okay, so we got some tinder boxes and I take it. Yeah. Mattress, nothing. What, no note? Apparently not. Okay. I'm really gonna hate this guy really seriously. Ooh, it's Stefano. It's PewDiePie's friend. Stefano, go away. And a closet. And more tinder boxes. Okay, so yeah. The key is nearby, yeah. That was the key. three jump scares already, and we have only played about 2 minutes, so that's good or not good, I don't trust you. Oh yes. Okay, so what we got here? We got a locked door. Another knight. And I have no sense feeling of. I am. Oh, my heart is beating already, and we only. Yeah. Hi, this game. Okay, so anything in here, always look in closets, and of course no lantern. Hey, what's that? I want that! What the hell? What the hell was that? Seriously, I'm going to get a heart attack or something from this game. Okay, so let's move on. And the door is locked. And okay, so another door. Another was this locked? Yeah. Okay, let's try. Yeah, magnificent. Scully, stop doing that! And the knife. Can I pick up the knife? Yeah. I'm going to kill the already dead people. Oh. Touch. Cutting him in the butt. Here. Go away. You got something? No. Burn! Okay, we're gonna set him to fire so he can. Learn to be a little bit more respectful, so it doesn't scare me that. Key, please. Another locked door, of course, somewhere. Wasn't there a door over here? Yeah. No jump scares. How the hell did you move? section. It doesn't say anything. Is that a bug or what? Freaking dead people everywhere! I hate this game. Oh, a key! What? I'm not going out. Ooh, this closet. Big. Of course he was hiding in here, he was sleeping or having... Okay, I'm not sure it's the same anymore, but you get the idea of why he's naked. My heart is beating. Freak! I don't know if he's there or not, but I'm not going to take any chances. I'm just gonna take it as it is and run like freaking hell and have it. Thank you, mysterious guy on top of here. Nope, that's a nope, I'm not going there, nope. Ugly baby. Nope, I'm not going there. Nope. Holy shit, that was a good throw. And more dead people. Can I... Give me the chair. Okay, so let's see what's down here. Locked, and nope, I don't got anything. I really hate this. What the fuck? Did you do that? Did you? I'm talking to you. Answer me. He wouldn't answer me. Let's try to go upstairs to the mysterious man, or maybe the bro gave us that. This is where John is hiding again. Maybe I should. Okay, so he. Did John give me the lantern and then hide in there, or... Ooh, eagle. Maybe he did, maybe he did. Okay, 2 seconds, I forgot to turn this off. Just gonna answer him and... go offline, so we won't get interrupted like that. Okay, I'm not going to the sewers right now. Oh. Holy mother of... Why are so many dead people? And why... He sounded like a woman. Haha. The dude with a high pitch. No, or high pitch what? Hey, what's that? Give me... What is that? Is that a... No, sand potion. Did I get a... Okay, I have a... something. Chiba. Barrels, jumping on the barrels. Destroying some shit and... Can we go... down here or is it just for... Oh, it was a door. But... Was that... How did that get thrown in, but... That get thrown... Okay, I don't want to know, I don't care, I just want... Please don't say the chipper fits here. Phew. I'm actually glad then I don't have to go there. And down there is still a nope. I'm not going there. I'm trying to get into the mysterious guy who broke the door. Why the hell did you turn your back on me? Why? Where? Oh, thank you for the key. Trust him. Slowly. Is he looking at me? Oh, he wasn't. The key. I guess the key is down here. I don't know why. I just can feel my heartbeat right now. So we're going to the underground. This is seriously freaking me out. It is. It's just a lot of jump scares and my heart is beating and yeah. This shouldn't be played by elderly people or yeah, people who can't take this. What is the dude's problem by destroying? Is that the Lord of the Rings music or something like that? I don't know. If the bros come now, I'm gonna shit myself or do something. And he will disappear right now. Yeah, I thought so. Can't take a break. Only can stand there from a long distance and he just flees. Coward. Simply just a coward.
No! Get away from me!
Yeah, get away from her, you heard her. What is your problem with by destroying all the doors? He simply doesn't like doors. That's it. No. 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 Oh, phew. What the hell is it with the guy and jump scares? It's just one after another after another after another. He's freaking me out. I'm gonna take one of these with me just to protect myself from the bro if he shows up. I took this with for protection and nothing. Seriously? I fear for my life right now. I'm just gonna take this and close the door. Here you go, some privacy. Where's Tonic? Are we going to save Agrippa? Agrippa? Oh, it's in the box. And you're coming with me even though your brother freaking my father. Okay, I got two keys and some more. I hate when it's quiet, it just means that the bro is coming sometime or some in a minute he will just come running at me. I know it. I don't like this, I really don't like this. I'm afraid to turn around because I'm just too scared that he will stand right behind me and yeah, scream in my face. Let's get back. Hey, the door is not broken. Again? What is his problem? What is his problem with destroying the doors? Does he like them? Or go up. 2 points. Let's see if I can do. Almost, it almost got stuck. Still, nope, I'm not going down there. Until it's last chance to go down there, I'm not going down there. And seriously, that's an holy. Again and again and again, I'm. My heart is. Okay, got two keys but nothing to use them on. Okay, let's try going down here even though I'm not, don't want to. Can we use them? Okay. Okay, we can't get out yet. I think I will end part one here, so yeah, see you guys, and stay tuned for next episode of Baldur's Discovery. Bye.